GEW's NUVA2 UV curing system is capable of processing substrates up to 2.5 meters wide and features a highly effective, fully air-cooled design. Clean, cool air enters the lamp head from the top and is used to cool the UV lamp reflectors and shutters inside. The hot exhaust air is then extracted and discharged, and an auto damper valve regulates the flow of the extracted air to keep each lamp at its optimum working temperature, independently of its power level or the ambient conditions. GEW is a highly experienced engineering company and provides customized solutions to integrate UV curing with all kinds of printing and coating machinery. In this example, a bank of 2.5 meter wide lamps are configured for a vertical web path. With a large retractable water-cooled heatsink behind the web and a system of retractable quartz windows in front of it. Sliding these assemblies back reveals the three UV lamp heads, together with an empty housing which can accept a fourth lamp in future if higher production speeds are required. When the machine starts, the lamp's shutters open automatically, closing again when it stops. Changing the UV lamp is easy and can either be done in situ on the machine or by releasing the lamp cassette from the housing and sliding it out on its low friction bearings. Next, simply open the lamp retaining door, remove the ceramic cap and unplug the terminal at each end, and the lamp can be removed. The ball-shaped ceramic end of the lamp allows plenty of movement so that even the longest of lamps can be changed by a single operator without the risk of cracking the lamp. Refitting the new lamp is equally straightforward and allows the whole procedure to be completed in minutes with minimal interruption to production.